concern. Somebody in the 100-acre wood needs our help. You can be a super sleuth too. Just take the super sleuth over with us.
Come on, kids, fight with us.
Anytime.
Any place.
The super sleuths are on the case.
What does the finder flag say, Darby?
Looks like it kind of stuck in the changing tree. Super sleuths, look what happened.
This is a catastrophe. The tree has a gigantic blue leaf.
That's not a leaf, Tigger. It's a kite. Roo's kite.
Oh, I knew that.
Roo, if you don't mind me asking, why did you put your kite in the tree?
I didn't do it on purpose, Pooh. I was flying it and the wind took it. It's my one and only favorite kite in the world. I tried to jump, but I couldn't get it down.
Don't worry, Roo. The super sleuths are here.
Yeah, and we're really good at thinking of great ideas.
I think maybe we need someone who can jump really high.
That is a great idea.
Don't worry, Roo boy. Getting kites down from trees is what tiggers do bestest.
And do you know why?
Because... Oh, nothing can bounce like a tigger, except from a shadow we go. Cause it bounces and flounces and jumps and pounces and falls wherever I go.
Another mystery is history.
Hooray!